हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 12 साइंस एंड कॉमर्स, वेलकम टू बंदासार्स वर्चुअल क्लास ऑन इंग्लिश लिटरेचर। एंड टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू विद अवर ओल्ड स्टोरी, द टाइटल इज द रैट ट्रैप। सो इन द बिगिनिंग आई एम गिविंग ए वेरी ब्रीफ वेरी शॉर्ट रिकैपिटुलेशन ऑफ द स्टोरी दैट हाउ फार द स्टोरी हैज प्रोग्रेस्ड। द मेन कैरेक्टर रिमेंबर द ट्रैम, द पेडलर, the rat trap seller, almost in a very dejected state of mind, very very poor and no one to take care of him, selling rat trap, comes to the house of an old man who offered him hospitality, but the rat trap seller was not quite honest, and the very next day he stole the money of the old man. Now he entered into the woods, lost his way, and ultimately he found himself in Ranzo iron work. And as he was enjoying the warmth of the fire there, the owner of the Ranzo iron work arrives there, and he mistakes the rat trap seller to be his old companion or friend and invites him, but unfortunately hearing that it might be a conspiracy he might land in jail, the rat trap seller denies. But the owner of the Ranzo iron work, also not a man who gives up so easily, he goes back to his house and sends back his daughter Adela Williamson, who arrives the scene with a fur coat, thinking that the rat trap seller might be thinking that his poor condition is not so good that he would accept the invitation of the owner of the iron work. But now also the rat trap seller had a great fear that it might be a conspiracy, and the owner might call the police and he might get arrested. But the compassion, the sympathy, the simplicity of Adela Williamson attracts him, almost mesmerized the rat trap seller, and ultimately he put faith on her and accepts the invitation and goes to the house of the iron the owner of the iron work, Ranzo iron work, where the owner and his daughter Adela Williamson lives alone. So it was night time. So when they arrived, nothing more they discussed, and simply they took the bed. The next day, the maid helped the rat trap seller to have a very nice bath. Also, he got a haircut, and he shaved himself, and he got a very nice dress of the owner of the iron work. And now he was just looking not like a savage man, but a very tuned one, but a very cultured one. And in the meantime, the owner and his daughter were discussing. The owner still thinking that he is his old friend, and he was quite concerned with the condition that he found his old friend was in. That's the rat trap seller. And what they were discussing? They were discussing that he needs some care, and he needs to be fed well, so that he once again gain his old status. And in the meantime, the rat trap seller, looking very groomed, enters into the room, and to the surprise of the owner of the iron work, it was not a pleasant situation. The things that the rat trap seller was imagining, the prestige and the respect and the love and affection what he was getting since last night almost disappeared at an instant. And now he found the owner of the iron work looking him with great suspicion. And it was crystal clear now, in the broad daylight, the owner of the iron work has no misconception about the person he is just staring at, the peddler, the rat trap seller, and instantly he understands that he has done a great mistake and the person whom he invited was in no way his old friend. First, he surprised, then gradually the surprise turned into a rage or an anger. And now he became very angry. But he is thinking that at least, what happened? He might be was in doubt. He could not recognize the man properly. But it was the responsibility of the peddler to introduce himself and tell him clearly that he was not his friend. And in that way, he deceived something. And that made the owner of the iron work very furious, very angry. And he started shouting at the rat trap seller and even threatened him to put him into jail. Once again, the old thought came into the mind of the rat trap seller. And what in answer he told to the iron work that, okay, I got tempted. I did something wrong and I am repenting for that now. But very much likely, very much possible that you might also get tempted with some bait in your future. And you also might be in the jail as a punishment. However, the owner of the iron work strictly tells the rat trap seller to quit his home. But a twist, a plot came just here in the story and emerged the new character Adela Williamson, the beautiful daughter of the owner of the iron work. But she insists is that whatever may be the reason, we must not drive a man out whom we ourselves have invited on the eve of Christmas. Because it is an auspicious moment, that's why we should forget everything and as usual, we should enjoy the Christmas. She tries to convince her father. And at last, with a great hesitation, the owner of the iron work gets convinced and he agrees for the stay of the rat trap seller for one more day till they finish the celebration of the Christmas. And the next day, they went to the church, both father and daughter. And in the church, they received the information that an old worker of Ramzo Iron Work, the old man, had been robbed. Some person had stolen money from him. And now it was crystal clear in the mind of the father and daughter that the thief was nothing but the rat trap seller whom they have given hospitality in their own house. Now, with a great fear that he might have left by now with some valuables from the house, they rushed, the father-daughter duo rushed to their house, and when they reached there, the servant informs them that the rat trap seller has already left and he has given two things as a matter of gratitude to Adela Williamson. A folded letter and a small gift. When unwrapped, Adela Williamson finds that it was a very small rat trap and it was a gift from the rat trap seller to Adela Williamson. And the letter where it was written, also one more thing was there, in that gifted rat trap, the 30 rupees notes that he had stolen from the old man was kept there. And in the letter, what the rat trap seller writes, is that, my dear lady, I am grateful that with great compassion you gave me hospitality and I am really, really obliged to get that, even if I don't deserve that. But such miracle your affection did on me that now I have quit, I understood all the reality and just I am on the way to get a great change in me and I want to forget everything and start a life just anew. So, and also the retroseller requests Adela Williamson to return the 30 rupees to that old man who was the actual owner of that 30 rupees. So, this is the end of the story. And what we can conclude here is that it is affection and love that can win over the wrong things and it's not aggression and power. A similar story we have encountered in our 9th or 10th class. Just try to remember the bishop's candlestick. It was the affection and love of the bishop that transformed the thief. The same way here, the retrieve seller changed and became a new person with the affection and love of Adela Williamson. This is the end of the story. And next in our next English class, I will tell you about which lesson we are going to start. And just if you have got books, then just finish writing the question answers. And one more thing, that don't forget to write a brief summary of every lesson that we are discussing in the beginning. How you will start? First, in the starting, in your notes, you will take at least 10 new words that you don't know the meaning and you have to write the meaning. After that, the summary will be there. And after that, whatever questions are there in your textbook, you would answer those questions. These three tasks must be there in your notebooks. Thank you and have a nice day.